Alright, so it's been about 5 minutes and the slide is dry. I have it already underneath the microscope. I'm going to go ahead and check it out on 10x. I'm going to scan, try to find my monolayer layer. Feathered edge. This should be good. We're going to check it out on 40x. I'm going to start counting my different white blood cells. I'm going to start tallying up my what I see. My neutrophils now. There's a lot of agglutination, a lot of clumping in this one. Lots of neutrophils. Eosinophil. Looks like it. I'm
You think so too? Besides, oh Lord, hard to get back and forth right there. There's some clumping in different spots and like some that's spread out. Could just be from the slab that I made. There's a hair in there. Add up what I got so far and see if I need to add some more. I'm just gonna add a few more to get to 100. Lots and lots of nature fills. got 100 on that. And then I'm gonna go ahead and add. Messing myself up now with all the scribble. Okay. So, three base fields. Six monocytes. One eosinophil and okay, so I've got, if I can read on my scribble, I came up with 84 neutrophils, 6 lymphocytes, 1 eosinophil, 6 monocytes, 3 basophils, which came up to 100. So now I'm going to add my immersion oil to the mono layer. And then check it out on 100x and do 10 different fields and see what my platelet estimation would be if you talk today. Okay. Do this very carefully. Do one drop of oil on the side. And check it out in 100x. That looks pretty cool. So in this field, let's see. Next field. My dog's chugging on something. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7. Okay, next field. I do see some pre-native cells and agglutination. I think I said that earlier, but I definitely see where some are clumped and some are spread out. Add everything up and see what the platelet estimation would be. Okay, so I'm going to add everything up. That by 10, this would be 6.8. And I got, right, so I got the platelet estimation at 6.8, so it would be 6.8 platelets per field. All right, and that's it.